Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we are going to do an activity to prove area of rhombus. But before starting with this video, let me tell you that we have many more such maths art integrated activities, projects and working models on our channel Learning Notebook. You can find the list of all of them on our website as well. The link to our website is below in the description box. For this activity, we need few colorful thick sheets, a ruler, a black marker pen, a pencil, and a pair of scissors. Aim of this art integrated project is to find and prove the formula for area of rhombus with the help of this activity. Area of rhombus equals to 1 by 2 into diagonal 1 into diagonal 2. If you are enjoying watching videos on our channel, then do like, share and comment on our videos. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook. First, let's understand what is rhombus. Rhombus is a special parallelogram whose all sides are equal. Like here, ABCD is a rhombus. It is also a special parallelogram because all the properties of parallelogram apply to rhombus. Students, it also means that all rhombus are parallelograms, but all parallelograms are not rhombus. Now let's understand properties of rhombus. First property of rhombus is all sides of rhombus are equal. It means AB equals to BC equals to CD equals to DA. Second property of rhombus is that its opposite angles are equal. It means angle A equals to angle C and angle B equals to angle D. Now next property of rhombus is that adjacent angles of a rhombus are supplementary. It means angle A plus angle D equals to 180 degree and angle B plus angle C equals to 180 degree. Or we can say angle A plus angle B equals to 180 degree and angle C plus angle D equals to 180 degree. And the most important property of rhombus is that diagonals of rhombus are perpendicular bisectors of one another. It means angle AOD equals to angle COD equals to angle BOC equals to angle AOB and all of them are equal to 90 degree. And OA equals to OC and OB equals to OD. So these are the properties of rhombus. Students, if you want to learn more about rhombus and other quadrilaterals like trapezium, kite, rectangle, square, then do watch our separate video. The link to this video is below in the description box. We also have many activities on integers like addition and subtraction of integers and multiplication and division of integers. Now let's start with the activity of rhombus. In the first step, we will take a red colored sheet and draw a rhombus on it. To draw a rhombus, first, let's take a ruler and draw a line segment of 11 cm on this sheet. Also, mark the middle point of this line segment, which is at 5.5 cm. Now, students, keep the protractor at the midpoint and draw an angle of 90 degrees. Next, let's keep the scale on this line such that the midpoint is at 6.5 cm. And then mark the two points at 0 and 13 cm. Now we will join the points as shown here with the help of a ruler. And we get a rhombus. Now let's cut out this rhombus with the help of a pair of scissors. Similarly, let's draw the rhombus with same dimensions on a blue colored sheet. So this is our second rhombus, and now we will cut it out using scissors. Now let's mark the diagonals of red rhombus as D1 and D2. Then take the blue rhombus and cut along its diagonals as shown here. Students, we have many more activities like how to find area of triangle, proof of area of circle, to find area of parallelogram, and to find area of trapezium. I'm sure you will find these videos very useful for you. The link to these videos are below in the description box. Now, let's take the red rhombus and we will arrange the cutouts of blue rhombus as shown here to form a big rectangle. Now let's find the area of this rectangle. We know area of a rectangle equals to length into breadth. So length of this rectangle is D2 and its breadth is D1. So area of rectangle is D2 into D1. But area of this rectangle is also equals to 2 into area of rhombus, because we have made these blue cutouts out of a rhombus. So it means area of a rhombus equals to 1 by 2 into D1 into D2, hence proved. So students, we have proved the area of rhombus with the help of this activity. I'm sure you enjoyed this activity. So please share my videos and my channel further. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.